Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Today we are going to read about Jesus, the Prince of Peace. Let us turn to the book of Isaiah in the Old Testament of the Holy Bible, Isaiah chapter 9, verse 6. For unto us a child Jesus is born, unto us a son Jesus is given, and the government shall be upon Jesus' shoulder. That word government refers to Ephesians chapter 4 verse 11. It says, Jesus gave some apostles, some prophets, some evangelists, some pastors and teachers. And the government of Jesus shall be upon Jesus' shoulder, and Jesus' name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God Jesus, the Everlasting Father Jehovah, the Prince of Peace Jesus. Verse 7. Of the increase of Jesus' government and peace there shall be no end, upon the throne of King David of Israel and upon Jesus' kingdom, to order it and to establish it with judgment and with justice from henceforth even forevermore. The zeal of the Lord of hosts Jehovah will perform this. Verse 8. The Lord God Jehovah sent Jesus, the word of our living God Jehovah, into Jacob, and it hath lighted upon Israel. Let us turn to the book of Ephesians chapter 4 in the New Testament of the Holy Bible. Ephesians chapter 4 verse 11. And Jesus gave some apostles and some prophets and some evangelists and some pastors and teachers. Verse 12. For the perfecting of the saints, for the work of the ministry, for the edifying or the strengthening of the body of Christ. We are the body, everybody here in Jesus, in this planet earth and in heaven above and those who are in hell below. All of us, we are the body of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. 13. Till we all come in the unity of the faith of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, and of the knowledge of the Son of God, Jehovah Jesus Christ of Nazareth, unto a perfect man, unto the measure of the stature of the fullness of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Also let's turn to the book of Ephesians chapter 6 verse 15. And our feet shod with the preparation of the gospel of peace of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. The book of Matthew also in chapter 5 says, Blessed are the peacemakers, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Jesus is our Prince of Peace, living in our spirit man, soul. Soul is mind, will, emotions, and our bodies also. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. Please visit my friends and partner in the Gospel of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Jesse Duplantis Ministries, the Evangelist, www.jdm.org, and also Christians United for Israel, www.cufi.org. And also please visit my spiritual father's church's website, Grace Chapel, Bangalore, Karnataka, India, www.gracechapel.org.in. Also, please visit my own two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Jesus, the Prince of Peace, living in our spirit, soul, body. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.